morning, everybody. Let us remember before God and commend to his sure keeping those who have died for their country in war, those whom we knew and whose memory we treasure, and all who lived and died in the service of humanity. They shall not grow old as we are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Thank you.
go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today. Those who were killed in battle, for those who gave up their lives to save others, for those who fought because they were forced, for those who died standing up for a just cause, for those who said war was wrong, for those who tried to make the peace, for those who prayed with others when others had no time to pray. For all of humanity, let us quietly pray. May our God hold them in peace. May love flow over the earth and cleanse us all, this day and always. We meet to honor those who served. We meet to honor those who died. We meet to ensure that the lessons learnt live with us forever. Amen.
Amen.
God, grant to the living peace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all people, unity, peace, and concord. And to us and all God's servants, life blessing. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you all this morning and remain with you always. Amen.
Amen.
Go in peace to love your neighbor. Go in power to work for reconciliation. Go in hope to proclaim the resurrection. In the name of Christ.
Amen. The reading is from the first letter of Paul to the Thessalonians. But we do not want you to be uninformed, brothers and sisters, about those who have died, so that you may not grieve as others do who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so, through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have died. For this we declare to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, will by no means precede those who have died. For the Lord himself, with a cry of command, with the archangel's call and with the sound of God's trumpet, will descend from heaven, and the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive, who are left, will be caught up in the clouds together with them to meet the Lord in the air, and so we will be with the Lord forever. Therefore, encourage one another with these words. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
Blessings on us. Amen.